Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to see send follow request from your Instagram account. So by using this trick, if you mistakenly sent the follow request to someone, just cancel it. And here I show the steps by using my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile. At same time, this method also works on iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. But unfortunately, there is no specific option is not available to see the send follow request on Instagram. And the one and only way is, you can request your account information from this Instagram team. And this account information statement have the details of send follow request. And there is possible to cancel the send follow request by using that account information statement. So how to get it? So now in this homepage section, you can press this profile picture icon. And it shows my Insta personal details, but you can press this horizontal three lines icon and it shows on drop down window. So here I try to assess your activity and scroll down and then click to open download your information, and it will automatically assign my Instagram account linked email ID. But if you want to change it, you can enter the new email ID. So otherwise, just press request download and they ask for my Instagram account password, and this is for verification purpose. So once you enter your password and then click to next, and finally this process is completed. So I try to check my Gmail inbox, but after the few seconds I receive the one email from this Instagram team. So now I try to download this account statement. So here you can select Google Chrome, and one more time they ask for my account password. So just complete this step. So once you complete the login process and then click to download information, and it asks for the download access permission, so you can click to download, and it asks the zip file format. So it asks for the extract permission, so just do it. And finally this process is completed and it shows some folders. So here I try to assess followers and following. So here you can note one thing, it has the one HTML file like recent follow request. So just click to assess this file. So finally you can see it shows my send follow request, and here I send the two request. So anyway, if you like to cancel this request, just tap that username and then choose Instagram. So now it shows requested, so I try to cancel it. So by using this method, you can easily cancel the send follow request in your Instagram account. But friends, there is not possible to cancel the all send follow request at a time. So you can do this process by one. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.